Reality is the world, or state of things as they exist.
Now please, just please!
Met jou cover.
African woman, just the way I like it.
You're saying to her, you're cool, man.
Oh, depicting two different time periods, brand new local feature film called Tembi unfolds a story of a successful and bright young woman who finds herself in the depth of a crime of passion. And this leads to her incarceration at the historic Number 4 prison, which as you now know it as Constitution Hill. Tembi, the lead character, is faced with a rollercoaster experience of tears, pain, betrayal and love whilst behind bars. She struggles throughout the film with distinguishing reality from illusions and has to navigate life in two separate worlds. This powerful local film, told in a rather unconventional story pattern, will be premiered at the Sandton Ster-Kinekor on the 29th of November. In studio today, however, we are joined by Ruth Mabona, who is the director of the film, and Innocent Sadike, who plays Tembi. It is so good to have you both here.
Thank you for having us.
That looks like a powerful film and quite a disturbing film at the same time. Is it just the trailer, or is it one of those films where you watch it and it's actually quite hard to watch?
Yeah, it is. It's an emotional, and it's also informative as well. Yeah, it's, we've got a lot of suspense as well. Innocent does a brilliant job. I mean, she's your sophisticated and elegant woman, and she's very rich. And all of a sudden, she's in prison.
All right,
she becomes a jailbird.
She's like a jailbird. You got all this money and you become a jailbird.
Yeah.
Tell me a little bit more about the story, because now now you got my interest peaked. Mm. Now,
okay, so just like you said in the introduction, she is in love with someone. She's very happy. She's rich. She's established. Everything is going perfect.
Yeah.
But like any other person, things go wrong, and things went wrong in her life, and she finds herself in a situation which was unpredictable. Mm. She's now in prison. She's supposed to, you know, bring out the toughness and you know, that strength. And this is Tembi. She's very calm. She's very sweet. How does she do that? How does she survive in a very difficult situation?
Yeah.
And so there's many storylines behind it, really. There's one where she lives a life that her mother lived, and there's one where she suffered some sort of psychological battle, you know, where she couldn't know what reality is versus to what reality is. And so there's many elements that really play with your mind. You know, the story was told so well and was written so well. It really plays with the mind, and you really need to be open-minded to be able to be receptive to that.
You did a brilliant
strong
job
it certainly sounds like it.
Let's talk about the sort of the idea, the scripting behind it, and the original who wrote the movie as well.
Leanne, my father is a storyteller. Dr. Pume is a storyteller. When we were growing up, he used to tell us stories before we go to bed. So fortunately, he had a chance. He found a chance to actually bring his stories to life. So he brought us, he's like, guys, you've got to help me do this thing. So we're like, I was excited to become a director for one of his stories.
Yes.
So this was
his story.
This is his story. You know, going through the storyboard and scripting the movie. It was amazing. It was an amazing experience. And it took us about to prepare for the whole thing, the storyboard, it took us about 2 months, and after that we went for the actual shooting, which took another 2 months, and post-production it's another 2 months, and final mixing, everything. It was exciting.
It takes time. It's not one of those things that happens
overnight.
But it
was wonderful.
Filming this? Is it I mean, because it looks like Constitution Hill.
It is.
It is Constitution Hill.
I think it made a lot of sense, because aesthetic, it makes sense to get into character and to be authentic to the story when you are surrounded by the right things. So the wardrobe made you feel like you're there.
Exactly.
Because we're barefooted, we had to cut our hair bald. Everything needed to be real. It's a collaborative effort.
Yeah.
And I'm really glad that the producers and the directors made sure that all those elements that contribute to the success of the story were there, that were implemented and that were brought on the table. You know, I remember the minute I get dressed in the uniform, I already feel this is Tembi, this is no longer Innocent.
Yeah.
You know, the music, just being in a real prison cell.
Yeah, you know, it makes it
That toilet, the sound, the echo when you sing the struggle songs, it's like, this is real.
And I
need to make sure that I step into those shoes and make the story believable.
This must
true.
Have really been an emotional journey for you, because as I wrap this up, we got to wrap, unfortunately. Yeah. But I mean, you were in this environment playing a character that is taken completely out of what she knows into something else and still struggling from a mental illness. How do you prepare for a role like this?
There's so many ways that we prepared. We had an acting coach on set when we were preparing. I spoke to prison guards who were ex-inmates that were brought in set, which we spoke to. And also just using reference characters. I looked up to women like Uwini Mandela and many other reference characters and drew their strength from that and said, but if they could do it, I can also do it. And I need to be authentic to that. I need to make sure that I draw all of these different elements to make sure that I draw that strength. A lot of technique as well, I have to say, because it was emotionally draining. The 1 minute you're excited, the 1 minute you're crying, the 1 minute you're getting punched, the one minute you have to punch somebody back. You know what I mean? So you become a psycho.
This is action on a different level.
It's called acting.
This is called acting. Ladies, I cannot wait. Opening 29th of November, the premiere.
Yes, today is one of the premieres today.
One of the premieres? Tonight. Yes. And they're open to the public?
Yes, it's open for the public on the 30th. Though.
On the 30th. Thank you. The on the 30th. And you've got to go on that opening weekend.
It's going to be amazing. Leanne, you should come.
I am. I want to. I promise you. I am.
Bring lots of tissues.
I'm a huge fan of local movies, and I cannot wait to see this,
thank
guys.
Thank you.
I wish you the best of luck for the premiere, and thank you
so
for
much.
Coming in and speaking to us. Ruth Mabona, who is the director of this new local feature film called Tembi. Innocent Sadike plays the lead actress, Tembi. You got to get there. You got to watch it. Opens this week, the 30th of November.